What's up, guys? Today, got a protein bar review, the Outright Chocolate Chip Almond Butter. Now, I've had a lot of their other protein bars that are peanut butter based, but this one, it's all about the almond butter. Number one ingredient is almond butter made from dry roasted almonds and sea salt. Next ingredient is honey, whey protein isolate, rolled oats, semi-sweet chocolate chips, cocoa powder, and natural flavors. So we're looking at 280 calories per bar with 14 grams of fat, 24 grams of carbohydrates with 3 fiber and 14 sugar, and 15 grams of protein. So these bars aren't incredibly high in their protein content for the calories. You get 280 calories, 15 grams of protein, so not the greatest, but what this brand does really well is it has all natural ingredients, so you don't feel gross after eating it, like some protein bars might make you feel. So this is very unique, almond butter. I'll give you guys my review of it. Oh yeah, it smells like almonds. As you can see, it looks very natural. Let's see how this tastes. I know their other bars are really good, so almond butter might be a little different. So, it's not the strongest tasting bar. It tastes a lot like almonds. It's obviously number one ingredient in it, but does have some oats in it, which is a little bit different from the other Outright bars that I've had. It's very dense. You do have chocolate chips in it. They taste like real chocolate chips. It doesn't taste fake, but I'll give it another bite here. Give my review. Yeah, so this kind of tastes like a granola bar. It's got oats and stuff in it. It's got a little bit of a texture to it. The almond taste isn't too bad, but compared to their peanut butter bars, this one's pretty weak. Chocolate chips give it a little bit of flavor, but overall, I'm gonna give this bar a 6.5 out of 10. It's not terrible, but compared to the other protein bars, it's kind of weak. And for 280 calories, only 15 grams of protein, there's a lot of better options out there. So check out the other Outright bars. I've done a couple of reviews on them. I like them a lot more. The cookie dough and the s'mores peanut butter flavors are both fantastic, but this almond butter one is just, it's not doing it for me. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like and subscribe button below to see some more content like this. And I'll see you guys next time.